Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 as Duke Augustine of Brittany. Duke of Brittany, Warwick, Normandy, Kent, Lancaster. And we still can create the cheese of Upper Brittany and Penthievre. Like, I feel we should be king. But there are still territory in England which we want. So, who died? Spam Master is gone again. This guy is a good Spam Master, but he hates us. The way to make educative foreign culture is desired Duchy of Normandy. Well, screw you. But you're gonna be my spy master. Hopefully you will be. You still hate me. I'm gonna send you a gift. A little bit of gift. Oh, he's from how the Normandy. Our marshal's gone. Oh, our educator is gone, damn it. Sun Guardian. Yeah, brilliant strategist. Excommunicate it. Yeah, you can ditch me. Our future wife is how old? 10. You inherited the Duchy of Sussex. So you gain even more land. No, we are not asking for anything. Just want to be adult finally. September 9, so less than half of year and then we finally will be adult. Son of Lucifer. King William the second, son of Lucifer. Expel Jews. Oh, he expelled Jews! Nice! So we don't have to return that money. Thank you. But we cannot take this. Yeah. Hard, we don't have to return money, nice. Let's go, yeah, we can be idolizer. So, this we control. It would be nice if you would get, if you would be able to get claim on Cornwall. Is there anyone who has claim on Dorset? And is ready to come? No. Anyone who has claim on Cornwall? And would like to come, or this guy would like to come. You are in luck, friend. I'm gonna give you some county somewhere. And then we gotta declare war against Cornwall. For Cornwall. Grant land title. Okay, we are not doing that. Okay, screw it. Let's wait until September. Hopefully then we can do, we're gonna be able to do more stuff. Oh, and let's shut the gates. Seems like there is slow fever happening. It's late. Does she have slow fever? Yeah, she has slow fever. Let's throw her out. She's not important, so screw her. She's our aunt. She's 8, throw her out. Finally! We are at halt. This guy is not from a house. Get out. We are only tough soldiers, damn it. Oh, Jeff, you are content. Great. So 4, 12, 7, 8, 10. It's too late, throw her out. So, we need to begin a mission. Become King of Brittany. Well, it's kinda easy. It will be kind of easy to do. You need to be independent. Yeah, but I will try to get it. And choose. For now, let's do crossing. Oh, and we are secluded, so we cannot do crossing. Sister. Denise, you can marry Louis Scarponois. Get money, prestige. Let's get money. And with that, let's build more buildings. Choosing lids, yep. Yeah. Hopefully our sister will be, pregnant soon. Title of advisor? I can be your advisor, yeah, no problem. Another marriage can happen. King of Scotland will marry our aunt. Slowfever is still here. We will get money. Yeah, I can accept that. Give me money. And we can upgrade Rouen. Okay, not Castle Town. We can build Castle Town in Penthievre. Let's definitely do that. What the hell do you want? Hey, you know what? I'm okay with that too. Right now I'm thinking. Pope. Oh, we can join. We could internally join some society. Let's join Hermetic. Pope. Request claim. That's a Fieland. In Lotharingia, that's meet HRE. And this is also HRE, so no. It would be really nice if that Slothy would disappear. Oh, and I forgot about one guy here. I'm gonna give you. Not Rouen, Leon, not Kent. You will get Sussex. Good news for you, and we will declare war on you. We are not gonna declare war on you. Why not? Because content. Is that this guy starting favor to this guy? Our chancellor. Yeah, chancellor, you are to be kicked. You probably won't be kicked. For the conqueror, I didn't conquer anything. The main too big. Desert Duchy of Lancaster. We are coward. Opinion predecessor. I'm gonna open the gates. Just so we can invite people. What the hell? Okay, you people. Invite to crossing. Okay, so you invited three people. One. Okay, we need two more. Or not two more, one more. We are missing apprentice. This guy. Yeah, you're gonna be my apprentice. I'm gonna invite you to Corrosing. Regent, you will be invited to Corrosing too. Finally, we have two people who are joining Corrosing, great. My council. Chancellor. Your request council support. This bastard says no. He's 20 diplomacy. I can't afford to kick him out. Stuart, okay, no. Spymaster likes me. Well, we have better spymaster, but they don't like us. I'm gonna send you to Pope. Improve relations with Pope. Oh yeah, spymaster, I forgot about you. Oh, not forgot. I forgot to give you your orders. Get to Byzantine Empire. Give me better technology. Oh, we can write terrain paper and acquire ingredients. Let's do both of them. This guy is still our prisoner. Oh, animal parts. Oh, this guy is now our friend. Maybe we gonna be lucky. So again, Cornwall, Clement. Oh, we've already gave him this land. Yep. Let's see if we can declare war. We can declare war on Cornwall. Oh, we already had some. Oh, you want Duchy of Cornwall? Oh, we are duke, so no. So we will claim just Cornwall. I think if we're gonna raise only our ships, it should be okay. Damn it. Again, Sussex and troops be raised. Now, so we are getting esoteric knowledge and free ingredients. And two animal parts. Nice. So, what do we have in our treasury? Ice balls, heart, violet, lemongrass, violet. Still no kids. So, how old is our future wife? She said, oh, can we get alliance with you? No. Not yet. I can send her a gift. For alliance? Yes. Oh, we can reclaim on Dorset. We don't have money, but it's not a problem. Oh! Enemy army! Guys, go to Cornwall. And we can deal. Are we actually leading this army? I will risk it. Let's lead center. We can call our future wife. For now, no. Okay, this guy like that. Terror and paper, that's 1-0. For us, 2-0. 3, okay, people like it. 4. Okay, this guy didn't like it. We can try to kill him. We have no chance. Where are you retreating? Oh, we don't have enough people to actually siege Cornwall here. So, how many people are defending Cornwall? 1,000. What about Devon? Okay, let's send our army to siege Devon. Like, possess great mind, more resulted knowledge, plus 2 learning for. Okay, 5 years and kind of a lot of prestige. Okay, ships I'm gonna dismiss because we still haven't used them. Peasants are rising in Warwick. Luckily, we don't have to worry about them. Hopefully, English King will do something about them. Oh, we gonna gain skilled tactician. I definitely like that. And proud. Or you can be humble. Let's be humble. And this army is going to Rouen. Let's raise our fleet there. Oh, they're actually not going to Rouen. Okay, ships, get to Mortain. After. No! Damn it! Hate you so much! Now, this Duke is. This guy is Duke of Cumbria. She's reclaim. Ah, oh, screw her, she's already married. She is otter, but she's free. But this blood of Neil nine hostages. Oh, can we get someone? No. Princess of Bosseria, Princess of Holy Roman Empire, Princess of Byzantine Empire, well, she has consumption. Princess of Bohemia, Princess of Kiev and Rus. No, 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 no. Just wonder. You are 48. Tyrev son. Any woman, girl, who is Duchess? No. That is not. Oh, you're already 19. With husband. County of Himani, that's in Ireland. You're also Irish. And you're also married. Okay, can we get someone who's genius? Okay, we have a few genius women. Girls. Okay, she's 17. She's brawny. She's Bohemian. Italian. Anglo-Saxon. Okay, I'm gonna marry Perchta. For now. ...100% English Terconian Vassalization War. Finally, board of ships and let's get you to... Let's each Cornwall. Oh, let's start sieging Cornwall. When this siege of Devon will be done? Okay, in less than 12 days. Okay, 84%, and let's finally merge those two armies. And we are missing Stuart. Do we have power of vassal? Answer is yes, and he sucks at being Stuart, so no. Adam. You're gonna be my Stuart and you will be collecting taxes in my capital. Why? That slow fever is still there. Our enemies should be gaining Tiki War score, yeah. So now it's 5%. But we will control Cornwall soon. 100%, yeah, Cornwall is in our hands. So, now we should be even closer towards time bending, yeah? So we need 3 more provinces. That's Devon. I know about it. Dorset? Cornwall, Devon. Anjou. Maine is in our hands. Mortain is in our hands. Caen is in our hands. Leon, Kernef, Poher, Tregor, Domneoa? No idea. Domneoa? Brore, Crozon, Naonet, Rets? This is here. Naonet. Could be any of those provinces. Domneoa. That's not even here. Okay, screw that. Is Devon and Anjou, and then one more province. Obviously, if you would be King of England, it would make our life easier. In that case, Your son. Marriage. A super trouble between you and her. This guy says no. He won't accept this offer because different age, difference in age. Fortunate. So she needs husband. King of Hungary. Let's get alliance. Let's hope for alliance with King of Hungary. Oh, he says yes. And we should have this alliance. Oh, Kumania, how the hell did you get here? And you still, yeah, you're okay with this alliance too. I need to get claim on France or England. Claim Dorset. I don't care about Dorset. Oh no, we have claim on Dorset now. Yeah, we've gained claim on Dorset. In that case, I'm gonna declare war on him. And we are at war with this guy, so I'm gonna do few more red points. One will be here in Worcester. This one will be in Kent. Our fleet will be in Ren. No, yeah, it will be Ren. Let's raise our armies and let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.